eyes, cool good humor. They say I'm out of my mind, standing on the outside. But it's cooler, it's fresher, I like it here.
Welcome to my YouTube channel. And today, with me, I have Katrina!
Hello!
And today, we are making a cake. But it's not an ordinary cake.
It's a mug cake.
For those of you that don't know what a mug cake is, it's a cake that you make in a microwave in a mug.
Yeah. And we're going to be making a Nutella mug cake.
The ingredients and instructions are all on the side, and we'll be telling you the other side.
So, what you'll need. Might as well give them something. Might as well give them something to
talk about. It is one slice of butter,
a mug,
3 tablespoons of Nutella, 1 egg and a spoon, brown sugar, butter,
she already said that.
Knife, baking powder,
and all-purpose flour.
And in the middle, you'll also need another teaspoon of Nutella.
Now, let's jump in. So, the first thing you need to do is cut the butter.
You need 1 slice of butter.
About that big, you put it in.
Then now we need three tablespoons
of Nutella.
One. Maybe like 4, because it won't be able to come off.
Now keep the Nutella, the rest in the spoon, or not.
You need the rest of the Nutella.
Now, you are going to...
Okay.
Ask of it.
We don't have everything in it.
No, read the instructions.
Melt the butter with the Nutella.
Oh. For 30 seconds.
Okay.
I mean another lane. Shirley Temple, the cherry on the cake, just a
want to do this part fast because you don't want to have scrambled eggs in your mug. And maybe ask a parent for help. Now, you want to do it fast.
I don't believe in Jesus. I like them Kanye West. I'm rocking dirty sneakers.
Is add in the sugar,
which is 1.5 tablespoons of sugar.
You need another spoon.
Yes.
Kind of looks like slime. Like all like.
We put the sugar in. 1.5.
a teaspoon of baking powder.
Half?
Yeah.
Now we add baking powder.
And then mix.
Plain and simple. I'm in another lane. I'm like a Shirley Temple. The cherry on the cake. Just a throwback kid from the 90s. I start my ABCs with the YZ. I paint with different colors and never in the lines. There isn't any other. I am the prototype. TikTok, waste time with your rumors. But I'm so ice cold, good humor. They say I'm out of my mind. Standing on the outside. But it's cooler, it's fresher.
On the top.
Beautiful.
Looks good.
Mm-hmm.
I think you added too much baking soda.
It's good.
Thank you for watching. And make sure to click that subscribe button right here. And comment down below
what you thought about this video.
How do you make your love cake?
Bye!
So fast!
You have.